Hey NEBC, it's me, Jaden, back with your NEBC News. I'm so excited, it's almost Christmas. We get another chance to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. With Christmas in a few days, you know the new year is right around the corner, and we are praying for God to use for His kingdom work. For example, we are still looking for team members to help plan and implement new ministries for 2019. Bring all your skills to the table, marketing, project management, administration, and whatever else God has gifted you with. We can use you and your talents for God's glory and for the NEBC's good. Just fill out a ministry interest card and put it in the offering or hand it in to an impact team member in the gold shirt or drop it in the ministry interest box in the foyer. And don't forget, we still need items for the youth ministry winter items and hygiene drive. Please drop it off gloves, scarves, coats, toothbrush, toothpaste, hats, sweatpants, and more in the box provided in the foyer. It's also time to begin praying about our annual fast. Together, we will seek to draw closer to God through prayer and fasting January 7th through the 27th. Please join our children's ministry workshop recruitment event January 13th, noon to 2 p.m. Those currently serving in the ministry and those who are interested in checking us out are invited to attend. There will be refreshments and childcare. All right, family, you can now find your bulletin and details on today's topics in our NEBC app. Don't have the app? Just go to the App Store on your iOS and or Android device and download the Northeast Bible Church app bulletins, but you can find on the NEBC app under Sundays. Also, be sure to catch us on social media and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Ah, and don't forget to sign up for After Church today for the Reach Bible Institute and pick up your free gift. I plan to get mine. Okay, have a Merry Christmas, family, and as always, live well, live right, and live forever.